Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Assault Android Cactus tonight. So since our quad attempt at Infinity Drive didn't work so well last week, we're going to do something with some measurable progress, namely Campaign Plus, S Plus. I think last time we left off with Coral. What the heck? That was... What the hell is going on with the excuse me, I do not want to be playing two players. What the dickens? Alright, let's just I don't need to be doing 2P1 controller here. Okay, maybe that'll be better. That was fucking weird. What the hell? Why is this reading as two controllers now? Alright, hold up a second. I've got an idea as to why this is going on. So we're gonna back out real quick. Sorry. Doing some maintenance here, I guess. Goodness me. Let's just turn that off. Okay, let's go into settings and turn that off. Okay, now we'll try it. My goodness, this is extremely silly that this is happening. Okay. Oh, and my video is all FE2. Cool. My goodness, so many different things happening. There we go. That looks better. Okay, well, there's that. Now, about the control situation. Okay. We're good on controls. Very good. It's such a silly little thing. All right. Finally. All right. So Coral, sweet. And we gotta find out where we left off. So I think we're through zone one. Yeah, we're through zone one. Are we through zone two? We are through zone two. Are we through zone three? We are not through zone three. Where did we stop with zone three? Okay, we have heat. We have transit. And we don't have checkpoint. Interesting. All right, so we've got the middle of zone three going on. I need to make sure we're on auto restart here as well. Auto restart. Perfect. Okay. All right, let's go. So we need to start with zone three checkpoint. Let's go. Just gonna be a trick and a half, especially with Coral. You don't have to accelerate, that's fine. You know what? I'll keep the accelerate. That's reasonable, I think. Ooh, that was a touch on the dangerous side. Just jump right in there. But alright. It's not like we're going for speed or anything. We just need to keep our chain rolling and not take any dumb downs. Easy peasy. Don't necessarily want that shut down. That's alright. We'll make it work. This could be a bit dicey with these specters dropping in. Okay, cool. That was a mine, apparently. A checkpoint. You cranky bitch. Things to get over here. Oh, excuse me. Oh, my goodness. Excuse me. Firepower is pretty good for Coral too. That lets me do a few more distance kills than I would normally be able to rely upon. As long as we get to the last little segment here, we should be pretty safe. Let's get that door closed so they stop fucking going out there. Yeah. Not getting painted into a corner here. Easy peasy. Alright. Very good.
That was fun.
Very good. I think we're good then on transit and heat, right? Okay. And then revolution. Alright. No problem. Expecting to take it down from that one. Ah, lame. Couldn't quite get close enough with the shoddy because I got a bit scared. That's alright. Okay. First go. And jet around and get the rest.
Accelerate.
See? Okay, not too bad. I think we have to do justice yet, yeah? Yep, okay. Chain timer stays here. Alright, there we go. Nice and easy. Nice and clean. Didn't panic. Got through it.
That was fun.
Okay, so that should do it for zone 3 with Coral. Okay, so I think we just start with assembly and go our way through here. Ah, damn it. Big boys took too many shots. Oh, what the hell? I missed that rocket. Oh, thought I slipped through there. Okay, pretty sure I swapped there, but alright. Whatever. Dang it. Assembly giving me the business here. Way more business than there's any right to give me. That one all the way the fuck over there. Damn it. Easy. Oh man. Ah, and then I fat thumbed the fucking restart button. Damn it. Alright, that was my fault. Fucking stupid reflex. Oh well. Oh, fuck, and then one little mine got left behind there. Ridiculous. Fire. Firepower. Okay, I'm pretty sure I swapped there. I heard the noise. Avoid a lot of this bullshit. Oh, and then I just get dunked on. Fucking lame. Alright, come on, come on. Let's get this level over with. I swapped. Alright. Always one more that drops. Oh, come on, really? Nothing died in that?
Alright.
Accelerate. course, it's all the way on the fucking other side of the level, too. Jackass rockets. Nothing died in that? Come on. Lame. Billion rockets going up my ass. Be able to get it because it's all the way on the other fucking side of the level again. Hooray! Fucking hooray. Thank you. too many fucking lasers going on here. There we go. That works. Okay. Finally.
That was fun.
Okie dokie. Assembly. really? Okay. Stop appearing all the way the fuck over there, please. Thank you. Considering I don't have the weapon range to get there. Oh, come on, really? Lame. Step into that. Zippies. Okay.
That was fun.
Like a Yes, of course. Ah, damn it. I decided if I should go for the laser or the big boy first. Probably should have done the laser. Ah, well, hindsight and all that. Oh, okay. Wow. And the mine cans and the free floating ones. Oh, come on, really? Way too maneuverable ass mines. Oh, come on! Okay, and none of them spawned even remotely close to me. That was fun. That was fun and fair. Plain bullshit. Firepower. Battery here. Accelerate. close. Just got torched. And decides to go over the other side. There we go. Proved my position with that one too. Interesting. Embarrassment to use coral for that. Repeater, okay. Good. My most favorite system level. Actually, it's not that bad. I like it. I like it a lot, but it's just such a drag sometimes. Fucking just out of range. Oh, come on! Then one just drops on my head. Thanks. That's fucking fair. Other side, and of course it goes the other way around. Thanks, fucker. Ugh. Mine survives a shotgun blast. News at 11. Oh my god, come on. Really? Rolls along the outside of the shield without popping, and then just whacks me straight in the head. Cool. Fuck you, repeater. On this damn level. Fuck you. Okay. Ugh. Oh my god. And of course, they don't explode when they hit my shield. Nope, they just kind of roll right off. Good old reliable coral. Everything the furthest you possibly can from me. Shortest ass range weapon we got. Put everything 20 million miles away. Okay. Rethink my status of not hating this level. Okay, I'm pretty sure I put a shell up his ass, but okay.
Shut down.
Okay, nothing else died. Fucking lame. Are you fucking kidding me? And then walls immediately go up around them. Great. Do it finally. Alright. Fuck this level. Alright, and I'm sure we've already done Venom, right? Nope. This is C rank. Oh man, what an embarrassment. Good gravy. Thank you. Wasn't gonna make it all the way over there anyways in time, so whatever. Alright, I can go at a sharper angle. Fucking... Come the fuck on! Ugh! Fuck. Ducked in too much. Come on! Grab the shit and go. Ugh. Fucking... Come on. Easy peasy. Alright. God, it's always the first phase that gets me.
That was fun.
Clean enough. Clean enough for Coral. Alright, that should be zone 4. On to zone 5. Alright. What? It got pushed out of the shield by other mines. That's fucking lame. say if one of those mines hit me and ruined this, I'd be very unhappy. Okay. God, control. Accelerate. Please stop spawning everybody over here. Get away from that bullshit. First try, even. Convection. Convection is actually legit one of my favorites. It's become such a chaotic dance. Close enough, though. Oh, come on! Of course, it's one of the biggest assholes left. Somehow managed to avoid every other fucking bullet. Okay, cool.
Battery up.
Okay, I swapped there. Jerk ass. Is going in, not out. Okay. What hit me there? Shit. Here. Moving or losing. Fire power. It's relatively painless. Now, yeah, chances of me already S-plussing Collider with Coral. Slim to none. Damn it. Alright, that's okay. Just need to make it past the first few phases, and then we're pretty much golden. Same licorice fight is about average difficulty with Coral. Fucking sneak ass mine down there. Bastard. Done with it, really. Like so. Keep on that. Accelerate just in case, though. Nice. Okay. Thanks for popping that dude for me. Much appreciated. Of course, it pops right next to her. Piece of shit-ass licorice. God damn it. I hate that so much. I swear. Battery physics just go out the fucking window when you're fighting licorice.
Extended.
shove that mine right into me.
Nope,
didn't want that, but okay.
What? Why did it curve towards me?
Oh, did it bounce off the shield? God, that's so lame. Oh yeah, cool. I'm glad they collided mid-air and shoved one right in my face. That's fucking cool. Jackass physics. It's like, please.
Shut down. You can't stop what I've started.
Okay. Good call to go after her first.
So fucking lame. Her last goddamn bullet hits me square in the face. Get out of here with that.
That would have been it too. Could have gone off to hide in the corner while she fucking... Cool, yep. Because of course I'm not going to get to him in time. There's trouble finding his way around a fucking pillar.
Extended. Firepower extended. where you step in, alright? Where you step in and kiss the fucking floor. Will I, though? Will I? I don't think I will. Easy peasy. Fucking lame ass bullshit.
That was fun.
Okay, how about Medulla? Do we still need to do that? Probably. No. Oh yeah, damn it. Damn it. So close. Alright, one more and then we can be done with Coral forever. Through that didn't quite work. Okay, cut out just before that phase began. Oh, come on! Lame-ass bullshit. I suppose I should have known better. Cool, yep, and stay centered on that one. Jeez, okay. Oh, come on! I couldn't see where the fucking vines were. That's perfect.
Over here.
Let's finish this.
Shut down.
suck shit Vespi. Don't duff up the Aether Sphere here. Be all right. Very clean finish.
That was fun.
Okay, that should be all of Coral. Now we get to move on to Starch. Okay, we got a decent amount of time left. Let's see, where do we need to start? Do we need to start at Zone 1 or are we done? Oh man, yeah, we do. On the very first level? Ah, shit. Hell yeah. Alright. Oops. Which means I need to do this. Blip. Okay. Let's go. Oh, lame! Excuse me. Fucking... It's always the first few phases that just totally dunk me.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. And that swap to off a shutdown. I didn't want it. Wait. Okay, thanks for the sudden acceleration into my face hole. That's great. Easy peasy. Everything's dead. Turbine still too, huh? There was a mine still left in there? Fuck off. It's goddamn lame. Okay, cool. More bullets than there should have been there, that's fine. Than there should have been. Okay.
pretty clean. Filament we're good on. Maybe faster. Alright, he didn't like me getting that close. What a shit. On my timing. Oh, come on, lame. Bad angle. Really see what's going on.
Okay, I did not get that close to you. Fuck you. Asshole. Okay. I'm gonna cut these things a little too close. I shouldn't be. I should just be playing this safe to get the S plus and get out. Like I'm going for score or speed or anything. Because I ain't right now. Get this done so we can move on to more interesting levels. I don't want that. Whatever. Okay, did not get that close to you, buddy. An embryo. Stupid. Okay. Easy peasy. Everything's dead. Okay, there's zone one. Wow. Didn't do so good with our starch playthroughs, did we? Oh, okay. I walked straight into those. That's on you. Okay, cool. Split that just enough to let the chain timer run out. Neat.
Thank you.
Hey, Spirit Lover, how you doing? Let's see. Easy peasy. Okay. Next. Oh, influx. We already did. Oxygen. Jeez, wow, almost ate that gigantic mine. Die from that. No laser up the ass like a champ. Everything's dead. Ugh, sus. Hmm.
Nothing died there, really. Disagree with that. Oh, lame as fucking hell. One more mine can. Just explodes all over my face. Cool. I hit the end too. Enemy counter had even popped up. Okay, cool. Why did that one spawn in super late?
fucking... Fucking hell. This level's giving me so many problems here. Getting slow. It is getting kind of late, so maybe we'll just finish off Zone 2 with Starch and call it a night. Final. Gravy. Everything's dead. Unless we've already finished Vespi with Starch, right? Hey? No. Alright, here we go. S plus Vespi and call it. And then we can resume next time. Alright, good start. Real good start.
Boy.
Alright. Alright. Come on. The path to the outside here.
There we go. Nice.
Oh, come on! I got sideswiped by a goddamn flower. Get out of here.
Think about that bullshit.
Is it fucking...
Ladder. Dumbest I've ever seen.
Yeah, cool. Oh, there's 20 billion to take their place immediately. Oh, lame. Fucking lame as hell. I was not that close. Fucking. You can't even fucking get into that group of shit there. So they just get way too goddamn close. You piece of garbage.
So lame. Random ass drop from the ceiling gets me.
Yeah, it's real fucking cool that they can outrun me at every goddamn turn. Thanks for that. Damn it! Ah! Cut through to get that fucking firepower. Connection. God damn it, the single fucking one that's up there. Yep, okay. Cool. Only one that's even fucking remotely close to me. And that's the one that hits me. Fucking eat my ass. Fucking eat this. Suck shit, Vespi. Bored. Good. Perfect timing. The drink's gone. Zone 2 is done. So we confirm that we've got Zone 2 taken care of for starch. Yeah, this looks like it. Very good. Oh. Well. Hmm. Hell, we could knock out Hive right away. Why don't we do that? We got shiitake to go on this one. Okay. That'll be one of 25 completely done. Oh, fucking lame. Yeah, okay. Now I remember why shiitake is such a pain in the ass with mind cans. Okay, cool. Last one. Why the fuck is he all the way over there? Piece of shit. Get over here and join your dumbass friends. Ugh. Easy peasy.
Alright, I think that's the first purple S plus for campaign plus here. Hell yeah. Any other one-offs we could do right away, perhaps? Before we say goodbye? 2 on capacitor, 3 on filament, 2 on turbine, 3 on descent. Let's make a quick scan through here. 4, 3, 3, 4. 3, 4, 2, 4, 2. Too many left. 4. Oh, that's weird. 4, 5. Ooh, 5. Yuck. 4, 5. Shit ass venom. 4, 4, 4. And 3. Okay, so a couple 2s, a handful of 3s, and then a whole bunch of 4s, and then a couple 5s as well. But that shall do it for tonight. Alright, next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be starting a new game. Not sure what it's going to be just yet. It'll definitely be something new. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.